Hey, do you mind seeing if my notebook is in there?
Yeah. Why did you bring this? It was supposed to be a fun weekend. No work.
Well, you just never know when a story
will present itself. I know. You sound like a broken record.
Then why do you ask questions you already know the answer to?
You take this job way too seriously, Freya.
It's only that I take this job so serious that you're getting this professional photo shoot.
Clear alert. Amber Smith, aged 20, is still missing. Amber was last seen wearing jeans and a university sweater. Friends and family say Amber is identifiable by a red ring she never takes off.
Isn't she, like, the fourth missing person in, what, 6 months?
I think so.
Isn't your office doing the missing persons case?
Yeah, and I'd kill to have a piece of that story. I can't believe there's nobody here. Look at all this.
Wait, how do I look?
Like an angel.
Where do you want me?
Now that's too cute.
Look how cute this pumpkin is. It's so tiny.
Wow. Why don't you try sitting there?
Okay.
Let me get these colors right. What? Look! It's the ring!
Oh my god, we have to go.
Are you kidding? This is a story I've been waiting for, and it just fell right into my lap.
Are you crazy?
Howdy. Can I help you, ladies?
You work here?
Wearing a name tag, aren't I? How'd you get in?
Through the front gate. Were you guys not open today?
I probably forgot to close that last night. But no, we're not open. Maintenance day.
Well, you wouldn't mind if we took a couple pictures around the place, would you?
Ladies, we're closed. Maintenance day.
Well, who owns the place? Could I speak to them?
You're speaking to him.
Aren't you a little young?
Mary, he's the heir of the pumpkin patch. Show some respect.
Typically, when a business is family owned and everyone's dead, they leave it up to whoever's left.
I'm sorry about that. I'm sure they were great people.
The Pumpkin Patch Dynasty. That right there is my grandfather. Never got to meet him, unfortunately, but I heard he was a great man.
Oh, that's too bad. Did he work here too?
Yep. Practically built this place from the ground up.
I found this up front.
Oh, it happens all the time. Don't worry, they'll be back for it.
Well, you know, Mary's never carved a pumpkin before. I bet you're a pro at it.
Could you show me?
Nothing would please me more, miss. Let me go grab my toolkit.
Freya, this is crazy. Can we please just leave?
Mary, this is a story of a lifetime. Can you hold on just for a few more minutes, please?
Why'd you bring the ring up to him? He did it. He knows we know.
You're just paranoid. He doesn't know a thing.
Well, Mary? Take your pick.
Hey, Mary, why don't I get a couple pictures of you on the merry-go-round? Maybe in the middle?
Hey, Freya, why don't I take the picture for you? Get in the shot. Go ahead. Perfect. Freya, why don't you try spinning Mary around? Faster. Come on, come on.
Please stop. I feel sick.
You're gonna have to go faster. Mary, you're just gonna have to hold on.
Stop, stop. I wanna get off.
Freya, Freya, Freya. I think I just taught Mary how to carve. You wanna learn too? Oh, come on, Freya. Take a picture! She's posing just for you. First, you gotta take off their heads. You gotta get to the good stuff inside. And you know what that can be used for? Fertilizer. You plant it to grow more.